This is likely the most up-to-date song we can do tonight.